But I could have picked anybody. But I picked the company that I really felt could have the biggest impact, not only in their own business, but in an industry. You know, McDonald's feeds 46 million people a day. A day, 46 million, more than the entire population of Spain every day. They've got more than 30,000 restaurants in over 100 countries on 6 continents. Only continent where there's not a McDonald's, Antarctica. Coming soon. Wait, once they get those penguin nuggets just right, it's gonna be crazy. So I picked the company, you know, that I felt could influence an entire industry. And this company has, I mean, it's changed the way we eat, not only in the United States, but around the world. I've been traveling, for the last 15 months, I've traveled to about 25 countries with this movie. It's played in about 75. And every country we go to, of course, what a coincidence, there's a McDonald's. And we were in Iceland, little, bitty, tiny Iceland. You know, population like 300,000 people in Iceland. It's tiny. And the capital of Iceland, Reykjavik, let about 100,000 people. In little Reykjavik, they got not one, but two McDonald's. They got a Little Caesar pizza. They got Subway, Kentucky Fried Chicken. They got a Burger King. They've got a brand new TGI Fridays. They don't even say Fridays.